I need to get my story straight, my friend.
Okay, so this is the What's in My Hand challenge. One person gets blindfolded, and the other person just puts random stuff in their hand. You have to guess it. Ready?
What is it?
It's chunky!
What is it?
Can I smell it?
No. Well, I don't know, I guess so. If you want to, but... What is it?
It's that yellow stuff, isn't it?
What yellow stuff?
That chunky yellow stuff. I don't even know what it's called.
I don't know what you mean.
Can't taste it.
Sure. Go ahead. Take a guess first. One more guess.
It's my food.
It's horseradish.
This has been going on for 3 minutes.
I can taste it.
Yep.
I wanna.
Did you try it yet? Try it again.
No! This is a horseradish stuff!
No, it's not! No, it's not! Hi.
This is gross! Give me a paper towel!
Try it again!
No!
Tell me what it is!
No!
Tell me what it is!
No!
What is it?
I don't know!
What is it?
Ketchup?
No.
I don't know, can I look?
No, what is it?
It's mustard.
Yeah.
You made me try mustard.